want to find out the last deleted app on your iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and here is how you can remove your last deleted app on your iPhone. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. To check the last deleted app on your iPhone, you can follow these steps. On your iPhone, go to the App Store, tap on your profile picture in the top right corner of the screen. Tap on Purchases. You should see a list of all the apps you've ever downloaded using your Apple ID. Now tap Not on this iPhone. Here, this will show you the list of the app that you have deleted from your iPhone. Note that this method will only work if you have not cleared your App Store purchase history since deleting the app. If you have cleared your App Store purchase history, you cannot see the last deleted app using this method. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please drop your comment down below.